Fitness. Welcome to day one of the Just Get Fit Challenge. Today I'm talking goal setting. So goal setting is actually really important, but how you do it is more important. So in the past I would set really ambiguous goals and not accomplish them because I hadn't actually set myself up for success. So what I would like you to do today is set one or two goals for yourself over the next 30 days. But I also need you to do something else. I want you to think about what things have held you back from accomplishing those goals in the past. So I'm going to give you a personal example. About 6 or 7 months ago, I set a goal for myself to reduce the amount of mindless eating I was doing before bed. So I found that I was eating a lot of things and a lot of calories that I didn't need before sleep. My options for myself were to go for a walk instead, ask myself if I was actually hungry, have some tea, try to meditate, or I can't remember what else right now, but I'll write it in the email down below. There's nothing wrong with setting yourself an easier goal that you know you can accomplish because there's something to be said about feeling successful. So that's your job. That is your job today. Nice and simple, but really important. So set yourself one or two goals for the rest of the month, and then let's get started.